با یاد و نام زنان زندانی سیاسی و عقیدتی سخن را آغاز می کنم.
I would like to start my talk remembering and naming the Iranian women who are in prison because of political views and their conscience.
و در ابتدا روز زن رو 8 مارس رو تبریک میگم و آرزو مندم زنانی که در این روز به خاطر یک تظاهرات مسالمت آمیز دستگیر شدن هر چه زودتر آزاد بشن.
But before anything else, I would like to remind us all that it has been the 8th of March, the Day of Women, and I hope that the women who were demonstrating peacefully and have been arrested for nothing will be soon released.
درود من به دختران جوانم که با اعلام مخالفت با حجاب اجباری روسری از سر برگرفتند و آزادی را طلب کردند هرچند که می‌دانستند دستگیر خواهند شد.
And I would specifically like to remember the young girls who have risen up to protest against the obligatory hijab, although they knew that they would be arrested and they would be have trouble because of it.
سپاس من برای برگزار کنندگان این مراسم و همه کسانی که زحمت کشیدند از جمله خانم منصوره شجاعی.
I would like to express my gratitude to all the organizers of this event and specifically Mrs. Mansoor Shojaei.
به عنوان سابقه این مسئله بایستی بگویم که در سال 2007 در کنگره بین المللی موزه های زنان که در شهر میرانو در ایتالیا برگزار می شد من رو به عنوان سخنران دعوت کردم.
As a background to all of this, I have to say that in 2007 I was invited to go to Milano in Italy as a speaker in the International Women's Museum which was being inaugurated then.
و در اون مراسم به من این افتخار رو دادن که من را مادرخوانده شبکه بین المللی موزه های زنان این افتخار رو به من دادن.
And during that ceremony I was honored by being given the title of the godmother of the international network of the women's museum.
و اونجا من در حقیقت باید اعتراف کنم برای اولین بار بود که موزه زنان رو میدیدم و قبل از اون نرفته بودم و وقتی که اونجا با دو نفر از برگزار کنندگان موزه ایتالیا یعنی سیسی و آستریت آشنا شدم و من رو معرفی کردن من آرزو کردم که روزی این موزه رو در ایران داشته باشیم.
I have to admit that it was then the first time that I was hearing about the Women's Museum and it was only when I talked to two of the organizers there that I became familiar with the project and I also expressed the wish that one day in Iran we would also have the same thing.
و این آرزو مورد استقبال برگزار کنندگان اون زمان قرار گرفت و سیسی و آستریت هم آمدن به تهران که یک بررسی بکنن ببینن آیا شرایطش ممکنه یا نه.
And this wish of mine was greeted with a lot of interest and Sisi and Astrid also came to Tehran to on a recognition to see if it would be possible to do such a thing there.
من اونها رو معرفی کردم به خانم شجاعی علتش این بود که ایشان سالها سابقه کتابداری داشتن و با آرشیو کردن کاملا آشنا بودن و چیزای علمیشو بلد بودن.
I introduced them to Mrs. Shojaei for the reason that she was a librarian, she knew the business very well and also she knew the archives business very well, she had worked with it and I thought that she would know how to deal with this matter.
و از اون تاریخ خانم شجاعی و سایر دوستان از جمله خانم پرستو فروهر این طرح رو دنبال می‌کردند.
And from then onwards, Mrs. Shujai and a number of other friends, such as Mrs. Parastu Foruhar, started following up with this project.
تا اینکه سال 88 شد و خانم شجاعی رو دستگیر کردن و جالبه که یکی از بیشترین اتهاماتی که در زندان بهش میزدن این بود که تو میخواستی موزه زنان درست کنی؟
Then we reached the year 1388 when Mrs. Shujai was arrested and one of the biggest accusations and the charges that they were leveled against her in prison was that they would say you were the one who wanted to start the museum for women.
به هر حال اون روزگاران سخت تا یه حدودی گذشت و خانم شجاعی آمدن به تبعید مجبور شدن بیان به تبعید و این طرح را خوشبختانه رها نکردند.
In any event, those difficult days passed and Mrs. Shojai afterwards had to come to exile. She had to, but she did not let go of the project and she followed it up.
و طی این مدت من شاهد بودم که دائما به موزه های مختلف زنان می رفتن و کسب تجربه می کردن که چطور می شود کار رو شروع کرد.
And I witnessed myself that during this time she would time and again could go to different women's museums in order to gather experience and to see how this project could be, should be done.
تا اینکه قرار بر این شد که اولین گام برای افتتاح موزه زنان رو در تبعید برداشته بشه.
Until such time that it was decided that the first step for the establishment of the women's museum should be taken in exile.
و اولین گام با کاردستی زنان زندانی سیاسی و عقیدتی شروع شد.
And the first step was to have an exhibition of the handicraft of women prisoners who were imprisoned because of their belief and conscience.
من میخوام یک کمی شما را عقب‌تر ببرم.
I would like to take you back a little bit in time.
وقتی که قرار بود کمپین 1,000,000 امضا شروع بشه، هر جا که رفتن دوستان سالن بگیرن، ندادن سالن رو و در آخرین لحظه تمام قرارها رو به هم زدن.
When we wanted to start the 1,000,000 signature campaign, no matter where the friends went to rent a hall, nobody would let them. And they would wait until the last minute and then they would cancel everything.
تا اینکه قرار شد در منزل یکی از دوستان دیگه دور هم جمع شیم و شروع کمپین رو اعلام بکنیم که دو ساعت قبل از شروع مراسم صاحب خونه رو تهدید کردن و در نتیجه در بسته بود.
At the end we decided that okay we are going to start the campaign in the house of a friend of ours and 2 hours before we started our work they threatened the owner of the house and therefore as a result when people came the door was locked.
فرصت نبود که به سایر مردم این خبر بدیم و همه آمده بودن توی خیابان.
We had not had enough time to inform everybody of the circumstances and therefore everybody had come and they were all on the street.
و ما چه کار کردیم؟ گفتیم جا ندادید، اب نداره، در خود خیابان کمپین شروع می شود و شروع کردیم.
So what did we do? We said okay, not let us have a room in which to assemble. Very well, we are going to start a campaign right on the street.
و دیدی که این کمپین یکی از بزرگترین افتخارات جنبش زنان بود.
The campaign was one of the greatest honors of the women's movement.
حالا حکومت ایران اجازه نداد موزه زنان رو باز بکنیم. ما همین الان موزه رو افتتاح کردیم.
Government did not allow us to have the women's museum there, but we have done it here. Right now, we have started the women's museum.
و باشد که در فردای آزادی ایران همگی با هم در ایران افتتاح مجدد موزه را در وطن جشن بگیریم.
And it will be so that Iran will be free, and once again in Iran itself we will celebrate the inauguration of the Museum of Women's Movement.
بسیار خوشحالم که افتتاح این موزه با کار دستی زنان زندانی سیاسی و عقیدتی بود.
I am very glad to see that the inauguration of the museum was through exhibiting the handiworks done by women who were political and conscious.
این کار دستی نشان از اراده محکم زنان برای مقاومت داره.
These handy items of handiwork are a token of the resolute will of the women to resist.
زنانی که حتی دیوارهای سنگی زندان هم صدای اونها رو نبرید.
These are women whose voice has not been hushed even while they are in prison within the thick walls of the prison.
چنانی که دیدید در زندان بودن، اما کمپین مادران زندانی رو از زندان راه انداختن و ما یک سال و نیم قبل در همین شهر لاهه اون رو جشن گرفتیم.
You saw that although they are in prison, they started the campaign of the imprisoned mothers, and a year and a half ago, in this same city, in The Hague, we celebrated that occasion.
بنابراین دیوارهای زندان نمیتواند صدای زنان ایران رو خفه کنه.
Therefore, the thick walls of the prison will not be able to hush the voice of the women.
و ما با افتخار موزه زنان ایران رو با این کارها شروع می‌کنیم.
And we are honored to inaugurate the Museum of the Women's Movement with these items of the handiwork.
من شیء بسیار گرانبهایی دارم که این رو معمولا از خودم دور نمی‌کردم، ولی که به حرمت این موزه من این رو میخوام تقدیم بکنم.
I have a very valuable object with me that I never am far away from it. It's always with me. But due to the respect that I have for this museum, I would like to give it to the museum.
این یک شال گردنه که دوست عزیزم نرگس محمدی وقتی که شنید من سرما خوردم و زاتوریه کردم برای من بافت و برای من
This is a woolen shawl that my very dear friend Nargis Mohammadi made for me when she heard that I had the cold and I came down with pneumonia.
میبینید به جای اینکه ما نگران سلامتی اونها باشیم، اونها نگران سلامتی ما هستن.
You see, it is so strange. Instead of us worrying about their health, they are worrying about ours.
و من این را همیشه به عنوان یک شیء مقدس همراه خودم داشتم.
And I always had this shawl with me as a sacred object.
اما با افتتاح این موزه فکر میکنم حیفه که این باز هم نزد من بمانه و بایستی در موزه بره.
But since now we are inaugurating the museum, I think it will be a pity if this remains with me. I think the better place for it will be in the museum.
و خواهش می‌کنم خانم شجاعی بیان که این رو نرگس و همه زندانیان سیاسی این رو با هم بشنویم و هم خوانی کنیم.
In honor of Nargis and the other prisoners, let us all listen to this tune together. And if you can all sing it.